Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply, simply David. Yes, David. Not David. David Lynch. It's August 27, 2022, and it's Saturday. Here in Naples, from the mythical Villa Vanucchi. It's beautiful sycamore trees, and it is in the wood, as you know, but the villa and also from wisteria, purple flowers. These are the beautiful wisteria purple flowers in front of me. Clear after this moment, 14:30, very still PM, very still right now. There's a beautiful, soft, fresh wind. This fresh air, it's very pleasant atmosphere under these trees in this moment. As you know, the sycamore trees, I call them for a joke. I think 87 Fahrenheit, 31 Celsius, and this means that this is really, 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 really hot, like in this period, not like the yellow, but practically 2 months ago with 98.6 Fahrenheit in the afternoon, but as always, also today, we are really closest to it. Being in the afternoon, I think that the temperature is this. I said the moment ago, I repeat, I think 87 Fahrenheit 31 Celsius. But the really important thing of this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. I think all along the way, obviously, all along the way here means other 3-4 hours in comparison above all with the American friends, because as you know, we have a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so from the mythical Villa Vanucchi, and it's all fantastic things. I non saluto, non saluto tutto ormai, le sapete, I think you know them by heart, a memoria, quindi so now I'll show only una carrellata di immagini, tutte le cose che sapete, con cui mi saluto sempre da qua, con ovviamente sottotitoli, tutte spiegano le varie cose. Four, five, six, and seven. Ever a great name of the people who follow the channel. But it's really a greeting to everyone. Also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.